had extract all the soil from the inside to make a space enough for the incubation chambers, for the cultivation chambers also for fungus.
You're on video though?
So try to imagine all the temperature inside there with all that organic material decomposing. It must be very hot. And also the rainforest leaves, they contain a huge arsenal of chemical systems. So